Who invented the hydrometer? A hydrometer is an instrument used to measure the density or relative density of liquids. It is operating on the concept of buoyancy. The hydrometer was invented by an English chemist, Mr. William Nicholson, in 1790. Nicholson was often a hydraulic engineer, translator, inventor, and scientific publicist. He was known to be the first man who produced a chemical reaction using electricity. Want to know more? Check out our channel.